First of all, I want to thank the committee member to choose our preclinical work as an oral presentation. And this preclinical work was set out to address the question to see if we can use gamma secretase inhibitors to enhance current BCMA targeting immunotherapy. Since we all know, especially the people in this meeting, that we know that BCMA targeting immunotherapy is thus far the most effective mono immunotherapies in patients with relapse and refractory diseases. However, the response durability is still not optimal. And there's many reasons. One of the reasons could be because the BCMA is the natural substrate for gamma secretase. Therefore, the soluble BCMA is very easily to be detected in the circulation of the patients, and actually is correlated very well with disease progression or disease burden. And that could also interfere the BCMA targeting molecules to target myeloma cells, therefore reducing its efficacies of this therapy. And eventually disease relapse not as expected as what we would like to, especially using the antibody drug conjugate or bispecific antibody or CAR T therapies. And this is very exciting moment that so we set up to address, to examine the effect of GSI gamma secretase inhibitor to see if it can upregulate membrane BCMA expression on the myeloma cell specifically, while can reduce, at the same time also reduce the soluble BCMA or the shared BCMA that can serve as a drug sink to reduce BCMA targeting therapies, and which we we examine at least 9 GSI, and they all show the very similar things, although each GSI has different potencies. Suffice to say that all GSI all upregulate very effectively and at a much lower doses that we can induce direct cytotoxic effect in tumor cells, not only in vitro and in vivo. And since we know that bispecific antibody against BCMA T cell engagers can also induce immunomodulatory function of effector T cells. So we further address whether GSI can interfere or can have any influence on the T cell immunoregulation, which we did not find it. So this serves a very good supporting data to move forward to the clinical trials of BCMA targeting therapies with GSI. And this is the two take home message that I think that we want to deliver.